Here they are, the female singing and rapping trio that has the slamming songs with the so-called New Jill Swing. They're TLC.
1, 2, 3, 4, yo.
Here we go again.
They're so large, the word successful isn't big enough, but they are still very down.
But some people still don't know until they meet you, you know what I'm saying? Because still people look untouchable on TV. I mean, that's just like everybody else. You don't ever think, well, I'll ever get to... But what trips them out is when we sit down and talk to them. Some people have to get to know you or to meet you to tell the truth. Because a lot of people say, well, I thought y'all was stuck up.
It's very hard to do this all the time. You know what I'm saying? We have bad days just like everybody else because we're human. We're just like everybody else. The only difference is you see us on TV and you hear us on the radio. You know what I'm saying? And I mean, we love our fans, and don't get me wrong, but I'm just saying, sometimes you can just have a bad day and one person might see it and be like, ah, TLC a trip. She's stuck up. But for real, we are not caught up.
What they are is fun and lots of it. From left to right, they are T-Boz, Left Eye, and Chili, or TLC. Their debut album, Ooh on the TLC Tip, has gone double platinum. They're energetic entertainment.
We call ourselves, you know, entertainers. Like, I'm not just a rapper, I'm an entertainer. All around, entertain. So, you know, we put the comedy and the dancing and the whatever, you know, whatever's gonna make it.
Ain't Too Proud to Beg is the first mega hit off the album, but it caused a bit of controversy for these lady rappers. They wear condoms on their brightly colored baggy clothes, and they look too young to be singing about sex, even though they range in age from 21 to 23.
I'm glad people know how old we are now, but when we first came out, I mean, we had a lot of problems because we look young. Thank you, Lord. I mean, you know what I'm saying, but there are so many groups. In fact, a new group out right now that's saying they want some and all this kind of stuff, and they kiss, and you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and that just goes to show you that image means a lot. It means a hell of a lot. So,
looking that young,
that's not a bad word.
That ain't a bad word.
Oh, swell.
Just chill. Because everybody needs
But one thing about it is that we're talking about something that needs to be talked about. We're not saying go out and have sex. We're saying if you're having sex, protect yourself and have safe sex.
We're also not saying don't wear tight clothes. If that's what you want to do, do it. We wear these clothes because this is what makes us feel comfortable as a person. This is what makes
yourself.
Me happy. You know, because people misquote us about that too. They say that we say whoever has on tight clothes
it's
is out.
No, yeah,
no.
That's not true.
I mean, we do believe that there's a time and a place for everything, and you should not put on some tight pants to make a guy like you, because he should, it's not about this, it's about what's up in here, you know, and your personality, because beauty lies within.
And I am the kind of girl that I am. Some people just don't understand the things I do. You're feeling it, you're feeling it.
TLC also sings about the 90s brand of womanhood. They're managed by Pebbles, a woman who knows her own way around the music world. And they all speak from experience.
We're headstrong women to be so young. And we tell it from a woman's perspective better because we are women. So a man can't really tell you how women are because they're not women. So it comes better coming from us because it's like more personal because we know what it's like to go through things. So it helps teach other women.
There's a lot of meaning behind this song for the Atlanta-based trio, especially when it comes to friends and family.
Friends, that word friends is too loose.
They take it for granted.
You meet someone and 5 minutes
later, that's my friend.
It's your friend. That's not your friend.
That's your associate, that's right.
What the meaning of friend is?
I mean, do you know?
People have, you have to know the difference between your friend that you just met 5 minutes ago and your friend that's going to be with you.
And
that's got your back.
Left Eye is a Philadelphia native who left family problems behind to move to Atlanta and later help form TLC.
When I was in Philly, I wasn't like in my home with a mother and a father. You know, I was doing my own thing. So it really, they didn't care. I'm not going to say that they didn't care, but for real, there was no difference between Philly and Atlanta because I wasn't around anyway.
Baby, baby, baby.
T-Boz sings with a deep, funky voice, a sound she had to be convinced to use, a sound that has since created a perceived image problem for her.
But I swear T-Boz was like, they gonna think I'm a guy or I'm gay or something. I don't know. I mean, it was
no,
just
tell
ideas.
The
oh, I would like that's to also state this. I have nothing against gay people. And I'm serious. I have nothing against gay people. I believe, I respect everybody's beliefs and their wishes, but I would like to say I am not gay.
A lot of people approach her.
Yes, because I just want to explain this. If I sung deep, hey, hey, and I walked around high heels, it would not fit my character. T-Boz is a person who sings deep with a cool vibe. That makes me what I am.
With all of their success, TLC still gets chills when they take the stage and are greeted by thousands of loving fans.
Every night in a performance, I think we would take it for granted. We was like, oh, we TLC, we got it going on. They gonna scream.
You know,
we don't know that.
When they scream, we were like,
they scream, man, we made it back.
They scream,
man, on my door. That's right.
But every night, it's like, wow,
I know. They said,
when our band said, let me hear you say TLC, we're like, TLC, we're like,
we were going like this.
Yes, they responded.
You know, we're real happy.